Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I pray for everyone
that is looking
at me. May God
answer your
prayer. May God
answer your prayer. I that you are looking at.
I'm a
prophet of the living God. I'm the
most smallest
among the prophets
of God.
My name is Pastor Amos
Okwande.
I want to ask you a question. And I'm asking myself too.
What
have you
been doing
in the living
God?
Did you mean
to,
or what is happening in this world? Did you reason what is happening in this world? That is what I'm asking. Let's go to the Word of God.
Psalm.
Let's go to the Word of God.
Psalm 53 verse 2.
Psalm 53 verse 2. What did he say?
Okay, go.
Say good. God looked down from heaven upon the children of men to see if there were any one that did understand that seek God.
God look
at the world, there's no one that seek God.
Why can't you
go to God? You are using your own knowledge. Before it's too late, let's go back to God. What did Jesus say when he was still alive?
Psalm 29, Mark 24.
Let's read Matthew 24 and read
them. Ah, kini kini.
You understand everything perfectly.
Oni oro, to be no oro.
That is the word that liveth in
you. Oni oro,
that is the word that is here.
Oni bubawa ni kawore.
He has everything in his hand.
Ibi oni jale oro ye, abi ni oso ye.
I'm telling you this. Let us wake up from our slumber.
Tori akuko iparwaje sumetile.
The time is near.
We second motive.
When read the book of 2 Timothy, read every
book.
See so many examples.
Me, I go repete.
I don't have much time.
So
I'm just telling you.
I can't see
what is happening.
You,
the powerful
people.
I'm talking to each
and
every
one of you.
All the prophets in the
I'm talking to you that I use the
word of God. Go back to God.
He
has the solution. Lastly, you, my friend, are this
word.
I want you to give your life to God.
Time
is near.
Ah,
to be like Noah.
Like
getting married when
they're getting
married. When it was
very oh,
the rain
will not fall
upon
you.
So that the rain will not fall upon
you.
Jesus is calling
you.
It's the only way. I'm calling everybody.
I'm
calling
everybody. I'm calling
the
head
of the
city.
Anybody
that doesn't have
Jesus in
his
life, just
come
to life in vain. God pray for you. You shall have peace, man.
Jesus Christ.
Agbara wa. In Jesus' name we pray.